downtown Fort Lauderdale near Andrews and Broward Boulevard, where you see vehicles wading through the high water. It's a similar scene throughout all of Broward County, really. And unfortunately, it doesn't seem like the area is not going to be getting a break.
It's bad.